Congratulations, early childhood graduates. We are so proud of all the work that you have done to get to this point, this special day of graduation. It's time to celebrate. We want to wish you the very, very best in your new journey with your career. We hope that you will stay in contact with us and let us know where your path leads next. Whatever path you take, remember to be bold, be courageous, and do your very best. We're so proud of you, and we're so happy to now call you alumni of early childhood education. Congratulations.
Hi, everybody, and congratulations, class of 2020. Your presence here has been a gift to us, and so I wanted to leave you with one last gift. And what better for the technology teacher to give you than the gift of a PowerPoint presentation? I hope you enjoy it. We're so proud of you. We wish you all the best in everything that the future has in store for you. Best wishes.
Congratulations, our dear 2020 graduates. I'd like to inspire you by the words that I borrowed from Dr. Seuss. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Wherever you fly, you'll be best of the best. Wherever you go, you will top all the rest. Except when you don't, because sometimes you won't. Remember that you have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. The roads out there will not be easy, but always remember that you have worked so hard and you are well prepared to surmount any challenge that would come your way. And of course, also remember that we are here to back you up. Congratulations, I'm so proud of you.
Hello, early childhood students. We are so proud of everyone who is graduating this May. And although these are some unusual times, please know that our thoughts are with you. It is a great honor for us to be there on those special days like graduation to watch you all and to celebrate your accomplishments. And how, even though this is a very strange time, it should in no way diminish your sense of pride in what you've accomplished and your joy in entering this new phase of your career paths. It certainly has not for us. We are all rejoicing at what you have done and looking forward to see what you accomplish as you go forward. So please know that we're sending you lots of virtual hugs, high fives, and pats on the back as you prepare for this next phase. And hopefully we'll see each other soon on the other side of this. The most important thing right now we can do is stay well and take care of each other. So once again, on behalf of all the early childhood faculty, congratulations to you. We're proud of you. Keep in touch with us and go Bucks. Bye.
Thank you. perseverance and hard work have paid off. We just want you to know that we wish you more. We wish you more ups than downs. We wish more we than me. We wish you more treasures than pockets, more stories than stars. We wish all of this for you because you are more than we could ever wish for and more. Congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations, graduates. It's been an honor to work with you this year. I'm so very proud of all that you have accomplished. The world is waiting. Go out and make your mark.
Thank you. Dear ETSU Early Childhood Graduates of 2020, I wanted to share in this virtual celebration with all of you and wish you all the best, even though we can't be together with you in person. I know that from all those who I have met and worked with, it's been an enjoyable experience, and I know that you're all going to go off and do great things for the world and in the support of children and best practices for children. Bravo and congratulations.
You came, you saw, you conquered, and you will make a difference. Congratulations and best wishes.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Well done on all your hard work, especially during this challenging semester. Best wishes for your future careers.